Happy Republic Day. My name is Abhitna. Today I want to tell about Republic Day. We celebrate Republic Day every year on 26th January. It is one of the national festival of India. Republic was enacted in our country on which we celebrate 26th January every year as Republic Day. This day India became a democratic republic on same day on 26th January 1950 because the Constitution of India was passed on this day. This day is very important for the life of every Indian. I would like to thank all the great leaders and soldiers who sacrificed their lives for our nation. So on this occasion, we must also remember the great things that they did. We must value the independence that we are enjoying and take a pledge. Jai Hind.